Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create subdomain in cPanel and how to install WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute it. So first of all, open your cPanel and then click on subdomains and now let's create a subdomain. So I'm giving my subdomain name here demo and select your domain here and give here your document root. So my root will be demo.howtoonminute.com. Then I'm clicking on create, and then here we can see I successfully created a subdomain to my cPanel. And now let's see how to install WordPress. So go to your cPanel again and search for Subdomains. So here we can see the Subdomains software, so we have to click on it, and after that click on install. And now if you have SSL certificate, then here you will be able to select HTTPS. Or so I'm going to select here HTTPS and select, click here, and now here you have to select your subdomain. So my one is showing up here, so I'm selecting my subdomain here. And after that you can change the WordPress version from here. And now you can give your site name here, you can give a site description here, and this is your WordPress admin information section. So I'm giving my WordPress username here, admin, and password this one. So I'm copying this password and make sure to save the password. And you can give here your email address, then click on install. And here we can see I successfully installed WordPress to my subdomain. Now let's see the result. So here's my subdomain. So I'm going to open this in a new tab, and then here we can see I successfully created a subdomain and successfully installed WordPress. So that's it for now. If you have any questions, feel free to post in the video description below. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribing to my channel How to Unminute. Thank you so much for watching.